to a site now that's been very, very sad for many years. You may hear children laughing and people playing, but this is something that should not be seen by any human being, as these animals have been kept in this cage forever, only occasionally given a bone and a ball to play with, locked behind this makeshift thing, a fire hydrant that they should be able to urinate by, but it's outside of the cage, only that they would look at this through the cage and know that they cannot ever be set free. These dogs need your help. Help them. Give money today to Dave Grijalva Fries Turkeys on Thanksgiving that keeps his dog in cages.com. Call today and you can help these dogs get the life they were meant to live.